and of course a candidate on a Jubilee ticket. This is the press statement. We are here today as Jubilee Party candidates for position of MCA to recognize the honored visit from His Excellency the President Uhuru Kenyatta to Kisii County. We had other leaders and other regimes of government who seemed to abandon the Kisii people, but President Uhuru is really concerned with the well-being of all Kenyans. We are glad the President, among other things, fulfilled his promise to settle the internally displaced persons in Kisii County. We are pursuing for genuine IDPs to be compensated. Mr. President, as leaders from the 45 wards, we thank you for your great concern for the people of Kisii, and we assure you of our support come August 2017 polls. Be assured of 70% vote support. It's paramount for the media to note that the insinuation that have been going round that this is an NASA zone, that is far from the truth. We have turned the tables upside down, and now Kisii County is going to deliver a 70% to Jubilee for the President. We support you, our Honorable Mr. President Uhuru. Thank you on behalf of the Kisii residents. Jubilee to come.